Good morning, Madison Campbellview. Today is Wednesday, September 8th, and we are running on a day one schedule. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
Okay. What's for lunch today, Miss Levita?
Holy cow. Today is Wednesday, so we have Hello Yellow mac and cheese. Woohoo! With cornbread. Yummy.
Carb loading.
Love the carbs. Then we have turkey and cheese sandwiches or our Uncrustable PB&Js. Yummy, yummy. Boys and girls, we hope that during the cafeteria, when you're with Miss Debbie and Miss Lilibeth, that you're following Pub's expectations. And I know that Mrs. O'Brien and I have both been in there to help you line up, because when they ask you to line up and do high five, we have to listen the first time, or else you're missing out on recess.
That's right.
So make sure you're listening to them so that we can get out to recess on time.
Yep, and I would just say you just be responsible for you.
Mm-hmm.
And if everyone is responsible for themselves, we should be able to do it as efficiently and effectively as possible.
I completely agree.
Okay, so this week we are kicking off our I'm It curriculum, which is our social-emotional learning opportunity for our kiddos. So boys and girls, the first 10 minutes of class every day, you guys are going to be working on your social-emotional learning. So this month, the theme of the month is self-regulation, or the theme of the week, I should say, is self-regulation. And the question of the week is, and I'm going to ask Ms. Libido, what does it mean to have self-regulation?
That's a great question, and I think self-regulation is something that we all need to have, not only just in school, but in our everyday life. And so I think self-regulation is just sometimes, it's taking a moment and thinking in my head, okay, I'm feeling a little bit upset, or I'm feeling maybe angry, or I'm feeling sad, or I'm feeling irritated, and taking that moment to get myself back to a better place. And so a good example is sometimes when I come home from work and I see a lot of dishes in the sink, and I know Mr. B didn't do the dishes even though he's working from home, I start to get a little bit angry. And I think in my head I'm being angry, but before I get upset with Mr. B, I take a moment and say, why am I really upset? And I bring myself back to a calmer place before asking him about the dishes in the sink. So you can really, it's just taking time out of your day to reflect before you act upon something.
Yes, and getting your body in control of itself.
Yes.
Before you say something you might regret.
Exactly. That's the key piece.
Yeah, I like that. Okay, I know that our staff is going through a training right now called Ruler Training, where we're learning more strategies to regulate ourselves, which is a really nice learning opportunity for all.
I agree. I've been learning so much.
Me too.
So boys and girls, going along with our weekly themes, we wanted to also tie it to our school theme this year, which is, as we talked about earlier, overcoming obstacles this year or challenging situations. And so we've also picked a very influential person to tie with that theme. And this month, we're going to focus on Ray Charles. And so Mrs. O'Brien has linked a very interesting video or a biography about Ray Charles in the Club Talk for your teachers to play.
I'm thinking let's play it tomorrow on Thursday, since we don't have a morning announcement. It's about 5 minutes long.
That's a great idea. But just a quick little bio. Ray Charles overcame a big obstacle. He is a blind man, but he is a very famous singer and pianist. And so he overcame the obstacle of having... he was blind, but he was able to still learn how to play the piano and have concerts and all of these things. So he really persevered through that and became a very successful and influential pop culture icon, I would say.
Mm-hmm. I actually saw him in concert.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Wow, that's amazing.
I know. Very cool.
Okay. Anything else?
I don't think so.
No.
Today is not a TCT day.
It's a regular full day.
We don't really get concerned on these types of days because... You know, if your parents show up early, you just let them know, sorry, we're not up till 2:30. Okay, let's remember to follow our cause expectations so our vision can come true. And our vision is,
in an ever-changing world, we can lead, we can learn, we can inspire. Thanks. Have a yes kind of day.
Bye, Cubs.